Hello, welcome. This is Oneindia News. I am Akash. JDU MLC Manorama Devi, against whom an arrest warrant was issued for violating prohibition laws and allegedly harboring her fugitive son, who has been held in road rage murder case in Bihar, surrendered before the Gaya Court and has been sent for 14-day judicial custody. Manorama Devi has remained on the run and her house was sealed by the police after an arrest warrant was issued. The party has suspended her for a period of 6 years after the recovery of 18 bottles of Indian-made foreign liquor in her home in Gaya during a police raid to find her fugitive son. Manorama Devi's son Rocky Yadav has been arrested in connection with killing of a Gaya youth Aditya Sachdeva in an incident of road rage. Manorama Devi's counsel has claimed that she has been implicated in the case as the allegations leveled against her are false. A court in Gaya will hear the anticipatory bail plea of the suspended JDU MLC on May 19th. Well, that's all for now. But for more news and updates, log on to our YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/oneindianews.